There is something moving over there in that haystack.
Sit back down. We're in the middle of playing a tarot game.
No, no, this time I saw something. I know it.
That's what you say every time. You were right. There was something in the haystack, you feminucha.
I'm tired of your jokes. This isn't funny. I could have been killed.
By that?
You don't take our...
Leave me alone! Run faster!
Thank you. Councillor Daponte has a standing offer to Olga.
Thank you. Antonio, we need to talk.
Ezio! Ezio Auditore!
Teodora!
Meet the most, talented man in all of Venezia.
Madonna. Ah, Sister Theodora. I never imagined you as a religious type.
It depends how you understand religion, my son. It's not just men's souls that call for soothing.
Come, join us, Ezio. Have a drink. Meet the ladies.
Murderer! Butcher! He sliced Lucia and stole her money!
So, Messer Ezio, let's see just how talented you are. After him!
Don't come any closer, or I will carve up another one! Don't make me kill again! Who the hell are you? Get away from me!
Leave this place! As you value your life, run! Madmen! Oh, madmen!
I will kill them! I swear it! It wasn't my fault! She laughed at me! She made me do it! Another one's not!
The deadest of dancers.
Foul creature! Stay away from me!
You have our gratitude, Ezio.
Why is it? Wherever you go, trouble follows.
Antonio, I trust you know why I'm here.
I imagine to rid Venice of Marco Barbarigo. But really, Ezio, we did this once already. And this new Templar Doge is a bigger culo than the last. Never mind that he never leaves the palazzo.
Yes, except for tonight. Marco wouldn't dare miss Carnevale.
How do you know this?
In fact, he's throwing the biggest party of them all. But getting in won't be so simple. You'll need a golden mask for entry. And before you think about forging one, keep in mind, each mask is numbered. Fortunately for you, I have an idea. Let's see if we can't win you a mask. What is it, my son? You want to ask me something?
I do. Forgive me, but why is it you wear a nun's habit if you aren't one?
Whoever said I wasn't. Indeed, I am married to the Lord.
And yet you are also a courtesan. You run a bordello.
So? I see no contradiction. How I choose to practice my faith, what I choose to do with my body, these are my choices to make. Like many young women, I was drawn to the church, but grew disillusioned by the believers of the city. Men hold God only as an idea in their heads, not in the depths of their hearts and bodies. Men must know how to love in order to reach salvation. My girls and I provide that to our congregation. No church would agree with me, I realized, so I created my own. It may not be traditional, but men's hearts grow firmer in my care.
Among other things, I'm sure.
Signore, signore! Come one, come all! The games of Carnevale are about to begin. Do you have the coraggio to compete for as grand a prize as this? This year, like every year, the Golden Mask will provide entry for one, a uno solo, to our most beloved Doge's personal ball. Who would not desire such an exceptional reward? Come, compete! Whoever proves themselves champion in each of four games today shall be the Doge's personal guest tonight.
You'd best get to it, Ezio.
Come to Passion!
Signori, signori! This may be the easiest challenge. Welcome! Gentlemen, whether you win or lose, this will certainly be your favorite game of the day. Ladies, here's how the game is played. All the ladies in the district have ribbons. Your job is to obtain them. Whoever has the most before my hourglass runs out is one step closer to winning the Golden Mask.
You're all looking lovely this afternoon.
Come stai?
Have anything for me, belle mie? Hello. Can I trouble you for a ribbon? Hello, ladies. Can I trouble you for a ribbon?
We have a winner! You have more ribbons than any man here. You've proved yourself a favorite of the ladies, and are now one step closer to the greatest prize of all time! Step right up! Come one, come all! Welcome, welcome! The rules of the game are simple. Outrun your opponents, take the flag from the middle of the field, and bring it back to your starting position to score. If the opposition holds the flag, you must knock them down to steal it. Be the first to capture the flag 3 times, and the Golden Mask may yet be yours! We have a winner! You've protected your flag and captured the enemies. You've proven yourself a warrior without peer, an inch ever closer to victory. Next, step right up. Try for the best time. Can you... Welcome! Benvenuti! Are you ready to test yourselves with a game of speed and endurance? Many challenges lie in your path. The game is simple, but finishing it, near impossible. Start when you're ready. The first contestant to beat the course record is one step closer to the Golden Mask.
Oh!
And strongest in Venezia. You are now one step closer to the grand prize. The game is simple. There's only one rule, no weapons. Fight until you are the last man left standing. Will it be you or two? Who will win the Golden Mask?
Looks like this one thinks himself some kind of campione. Go on, Dante. Show him how sadly mistaken he is.
Challenge our man in the ring? Do we have a winner? Ah, we have combatants.
So that's how it's going to be, eh?
Like you were taught.
Signore e signori, the games of Carnevale have come to a glorious conclusion. Come see our winner claim his golden mask. Our winner has proven himself the fleetest of foot, the strongest of champions, the wisest strategist, and clearly a favorite of the ladies. With four games won lealmente, the winner of the Golden Mask is... the winner of the Golden Mask is Dante Moro!
Congratulations. We'll see you this evening.
I'm sorry, Ezio. We could not have known Silvio would cheat as he did.
You should have.
Sister! You told us to let you know if we saw that rotting culo who stole the golden mask! He's on his way to the Doge's party!
I will go. I can catch him before he arrives and take back the mask.
How? By killing the poor stronzo?
Yes. You know what's at stake.
No. If you kill him, they'll cancel the party. And Marco will retreat back into his palazzo. We'll have wasted our time again. Steal the mask instead. Quietly.
My girls can help. They're already on their way to the party, all along the route. They can help you distract him while you acquire the mask.
Va bene. I can do that.
This could be fun.
Ciao, ragazzo. Man, big strong hand.
You deserve a break after all your hard labor.
Cool. No. Man, stand.
Bello.
But don't you forget us.
On me.
Buonasera, signore.
You made it. Marco is on a boat, just offshore. He's set to make a speech in a few minutes. Use my girls until then. Move with them to stay out of sight.
Find him.
Oh, yeah.
Signore e signori, I present to you the beloved Doge of Venezia.
Benvenuti! Welcome, my friends, to the grandest social event of the season. At peace or at war, in times of prosperity or paucity, Venezia will always have carnival!
Merda. He's not leaving the boat. I will have to swim out there.
They wouldn't try it. We'll be spotted right away.
Then I'll fight my way out there.
Wait!
Tonight, we celebrate what makes us great. How bright our lights shine over the world!
That's it. Your pistola. The one you stopped the murderer with. It's as loud as those explosions. Time it right, and you'll walk out of here unnoticed.
I like the way you think, sister.
I'll be waiting for you back at the brothel, my son.
We all know we have come through troubled times, but we have come through them together. Not ready.
We rarely are. Che la morte non sia crudele. Requiescat in pace.
Stop him! Ora! Per la Madonna!
Must be exhausted. Come, relax.
Ah, the savior of Venezia. What can I say? Perhaps it was wrong of me to doubt so readily. Now, we'll see where all the pieces fall.
Enough of that now. You've worked hard, my son. I feel your tired body in need of comfort and succor.
But I have such aches and pains, sister. I may need a great deal of comfort and succor.
Oh, that can be arranged. Girls!
Mm.